Here we go! Yeah! Right! You're up! did it! We can definitely do this! Powering up!
It's over.
Who else wants some?
Let's stay alert.
Huh! Huh! Huh!
is weak. But don't drop your guard.
This won't take long.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quick.
Now it's right time.
Good night.
Split out.
Okay, now the game starts.
Fine. Wasn't really looking.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. Okay, guys. Now we're pulling together.
That's right, Xord.
I'm powering up.
Now it's
we can
quite
definitely
fine.
Do this.
We got through that pretty good.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Okay, let's get going.
We've almost won!
them.
Who else wants some?
Let's stay alert.
No. They're gone. So whose blood is? Oh no.
Ah, here at last! I've been getting hungry.
Look, isn't that?
It's him, all right. He's the one who took Juju.
Juju and the others! Tell me where they are!
You want the bread? Well, he's right here! He's still alive, but don't think he will be for long. As for the others, well, I just couldn't help myself. I ate them all up! Welcome to our banquet hall. Tonight, the main course will be you! And if I've still got room, the brat will make a tasty dessert!
Murderer!
I'm Xord, your host tonight.
Xord? So you have a name?
That's what they all say. Can't say that I remember it myself.
What's he talking about?
Oh, yes. It's good to see fresh meat on the table. These colony folk just didn't fill me up.
Gaddo. The others.
Come on, boys. Dinner's ready.
I swear I won't stop until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
Get behind me!
Right, Charla, we are homes. And we won't just stand here, waiting to be eaten.
Monardo, do you think that that thing could get me?
How about this?
I'm not metal face. You'll have to try harder.
It's the same as before. The Monardo's useless against this guy.
What's the law, Monardo moron?
Oh no!
At this rate, I've got to think of something. Huh?
Hey, where did you come from?
You feeling hungry, huh? Chew on this, scrap for brains. Boy, now's your chance. Save Juju.
Atharon, don't do it.
Hurry up!
At this rate, even if we save Juju, Atharon's gonna be...
You see a vision you don't like? We'll change the future together. Got it?
Change. The future. Yes. That's it. Ryan, you grab Juju.
Shulk, what are you doing?
Oh man, you think you can stop me?
No, I don't. But I can do this. Let's see if that Mechon body of yours can withstand an ether river!
Juju! Wake up!
Shala! Leave the rest to us!
Hang in there, you old fool!
Fall, you damn machine!
All of you!
Atharon!
Hold on!
Shulk!
What a shot!
Boy.
We can change our destinies. Atharon, you won't die here. Not today.
You cannot defeat me!
Get out of there! Quick! It's giving way!
He's gonna...
It won't be long now, my friends. But not before. Gado! This is for you. This is for the people of Colony 6.
But I... This isn't supposed to happen! Atharon!
Gado, I'll see you before long.
You want to hurry up?
My arm's about ready to drop off.
Thank you.
Save the thanks for Shulk and his vision. As soon as I saw an ether river, I knew this had to be the place.
Juju, you're safe now.
What did I tell you? You and me can make anything happen.
Yeah, you were right.
A boy who can change the future. I stand corrected, young man. You've done a great deed here today.
I didn't really do anything. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Tell me, your vision saved me. But what of the others? What happened to Gaddo? I see. Sharla, take this. Gaddo would have wanted you to have it.
Time to head back to the camp. We'll need to get Juju some medical attention.
There's a freight elevator on the next level. From there, it's an easy route out of the mine. As long as it's working.
We'll know that when we get on it.
You make me laugh.
Well, I'm right, ain't I?
You're absolutely right. We need to move on and stop worrying about every little thing. Come on, guys.
Thank you.
Good. Works perfectly.
You see? What did I say?
We're all impressed.
Hey! Why have we stopped?
I don't know. But I think we're about to find out.
Not him again!
This one doesn't give up!
This is our chance, guys.
We are a bunch of idiots and it's here to win, run!
Power!
Manado! of the Monarch.
You ain't going to die.
My weapon's getting hotter.
Did we get him?
Got to hand it to you. You beat me without even releasing the true power of the Monarch.
True power? What do you know about the Monarch?
Sorry, boy. I can't tell you that. You'll have to find out the truth on your own.
The truth?
When I became what you see now, that's when my eyes were opened. It was a good ride while it lasted.
When you became like this? What do you mean?
Time's up, Pipsqueak. I'm gone!
Xord! Get back!
We smashed that bronze idiot. Now the people of Colony 6 can rest in peace.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Sharla.
I thank the stars you're all right.
Where are we?
Just outside Colony 6. Thanks to Shulk and Ryan, we destroyed that thing. But not everyone made it.
Oh? I'm so sorry. Shulk? Ryan? I didn't mean to cause any more trouble running off like that.
Forget about it, kid. We settled the score.
Thanks.
Yes. But there's still no sign of that Mechon with the metal face. He's the one we're really after.
Yeah.
Hope I'm not interrupting.
It's him! Metal face! Not just him! A whole bunch! And tons of them look like Xord!
Pathetic! After all that talk, Xord was crushed by worthless maggots like you!
Oh, this one can talk and all!
I can talk all right. And I got a good memory! Fiora! Get out of there! Get out! His screams were music to my ears. My claws slid right through her soft flesh. Like a hot knife through butter!
Talk all you want. Because those words will be your last!
Monado! Yeah, it's been a while. But you should know by now, the Monado can't stop me!
Shulk!
Shulk!
I'm gonna...
Anyway you slice it, the Monado ain't gonna work, boy. Didn't work then, won't work now. Now, time to cut you down to size! Hey, what?
Huh? That's...
Now, let him have it, beast!
Sorry to have kept you. Looks like we were just in time. There's no end to them. Where are they coming from?
I can take the smaller ones, but the rest will be like fighting Xord over and over.
If only the Monado would work on these things.
Focus, Shulk!
Look out!
Ryan!
Look at you all!
Look at this, metal brain!
Let it, Grandpa!
Running out of ideas here.
You may be able to block a projectile, but let's see if you can block this!
Tell me, how does it feel to be such a pathetic hero?
You okay, Dunbar?
Oh, does it hurt? I bet it does. It hurts because the Monado won't work for a bunch of losers like you!
What are you?
Save it. I ain't interested. You little maggots need to learn when you've been stepped on.
That light.
Everyone, fall back! Now!
Won't change a thing. I'm gonna wipe you out once and for all. Walker! Atlepia!
Now's our chance!
You'll pay for that! How are you?
We must be outside the tower.
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Father!
Weak. Weak and pathetic.
What or who are you?
You will pay for what you've done! You will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora! Another one.
Enough of this! You got lucky, brat. Next time, your head is mine.
You're not getting away!
Get back here!
Xord, Ryan, let it go!
You've got to be kidding! He's the one who killed Fiora!
Know your limits. We'll get another chance.
Fine.
That thing saved us. Whatever it was.
You did well. But what of the boy? Ah. Well then, there is much to be done.
Thank you.